Today we are seeing part 194, 17th question. A straight line cuts the coordinate axis at A and B. If the midpoint of AB is given, then the find the equation of AB. In the AB, it is a straight line cutting x axis at A, 0, y axis at 0, B. X axis la epome x coordinate oda value A, y coordinate 0. In x axis all the y value 0. X axis la y 0, y axis la x 0. Then x value A, y value B. After midpoint, it is given midpoint 3, 2. So we are using the midpoint formula and we are finding A and B. So equation of straight line intercept form in x by A plus y by B equal to 1. Now we want to find the value of A and B. So midpoint of AB equal to 3, 2. Midpoint formula x1 plus x2 by 2, y1 plus y2 by 2 equal to 3, 2. x1 is what? A plus x2 0. A, 0, B, 0, B. This is x1, y1 and this is x2, y2. By 2, y1 is 0 plus b by 2 equal to 3, 2. So a by 2 equal to 3. Equating to x coordinate. Then b by 2 equal to 2. So a equal to 6. Then b equal to 4. So we know a value and b value. So we find the equation. So equation of straight line. Straight line AB. Name put it. So equal to x by a. A equal what you write? A plus y by b. B value 4 equal to 1. Now there we want to see the LCM. LCM in our room. Ekkanave solirkom. LCM கண்டுபிடிச்சது ஈஸி மெத்தடு. 6, 4 எது கிரேட்டர் நம்பர் பாரு 6. அந்த 6 2 மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணு. மல்டிப்ளை பண்ண 12. சோ LCM 12. அப்ப இங்க 12 இங்க இன்டு 2 இங்க இன்டு 3. சோ இட் இஸ் 12. சோ 2x பிளஸ் 3y ஈக்குவல் டு 1. சோ த ஆன்சர் இஸ் 2x பிளஸ் 3y பிளஸ் 1 இந்த பக்கம் கொண்டாந்தீங்க equal to 12. Therefore equation is 2x plus 3y minus 12 equal to 0. We verify the answer. So the 17th question, 2x plus 3y minus 12 equal to 0. So this answer is correct. So in the next video we see for 195 we see the 18th sum. Thank you.